Cambodia, Phnom Penh, Visa on Arrival. I'm leaving the airplane. Walking from the airplane to the airport. Arrival at Phnom Penh International Airport. Go downstairs. There is a table to fill in your visa on arrival form. Kingdom of Cambodia. Immigration card. Immigration card. Please fill in capital letters. Fill in your surname, given name, gender, date of birth, nationality, passport number, flight number, departure city, arrival city, purpose of travel, length of stay, telephone number or email address, address in Cambodia, the date, and your signature. Follow the sign Visa on Arrival. Unfortunately, you cannot take any pictures/videos in the Visa on Arrival registration area, but this is how it looks like. You can pay for your visa in American dollars or Cambodian riel. There is an ATM. There is a money exchange. A visa on arrival is valid for 30 days and costs 30 American dollars. After about 10 minutes, you will receive your visa on arrival for Cambodia. There you go through immigration. Give your passport with a visa on arrival and your immigration card to the immigration officer. After passing through immigration, you officially arrived in Cambodia. This is the arrivals area of Phnom Penh International Airport. There is nothing inside and people are not allowed to go there. An overview of the area. Park cafe. Mobile phone services to buy a SIM card. An overview of the area. There are a lot of ATMs. And there is a dining gallery. Inside there are some restaurants. And some taxis and tuk-tuks. Thank you for watching, and it really helps me if you give this video a like and a comment to show your appreciation so I will make more videos.